thought leadership is synonym of a lot of things, right? We have thought leadership, we have personal branding. Now we have this new thing called building in public, which at the end of the day, it's the same. It all comes down to your reputation and your reputation at scale. And reputation is something that we all have. Like, we all have a reputation that follows us, whether we want it or not.
Yeah.
Thought leadership for me is the understanding of an acceptance of that reputation and being proactive to build that up.